Welcome to the A Kitty TV. And today we are making a volcano. We need warm water, flour, salt, and oil. And we're going to be using food coloring. So we need yellow and green, and then baking soda, and then vinegar. So yeah. So first we're going to be baking the clay. So first let's pour the water. Now let's stir. You guys, it's kind of getting good in here, but I don't know. It looks like mashed potatoes. It feels like sand. We made another batch, so I'm going to tear a piece off and then I'm going to put my thumb into it, and then I'm going to put 3 drops of green. So 1, 2, 3. Okay, so now I'm going to mix it around. So this is after a few drops of green, and this is for the grass. So let's just mix this up, and and then for this one, we're gonna do the exact same thing. I'm gonna put it down in my thumb and put 2 drops. 1, 2. So let's mix it up. And I might have to use some water, but I don't know. So I switched out the bottle because the bottle that I was using, it was too tall. You can use any bottle, but I'm just gonna use this one. So now we're going to build our volcano with this. So you're gonna take little things of it and place it around. So yeah, and if you're watching this video, you can give a thumbs up if you want to. Hopefully you do. I want 100,000 likes, so please subscribe. So I'm gonna turn it around so I can get the back. So my stepmom, she had some extra clay, so we put some red food coloring on it, and then we made it as lava. And we have this little this cone right here to put our ingredients in for the expo. So we have 1 cup of 1/2 cup of baking soda, and we have vinegar. So we're going to put this in. So let's get started. Now let's.
Didn't you hear what that practice is calling the call? I do. It's not gonna fall.
I'm so scared, you guys. I'm literally freaking out right now. But I'm getting ready to put in the vinegar. But first, what should happen? It should explode. But I don't know. I might pee on myself, but I don't know. So let's get started. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Oh my god. Do you remember the
guy at the funeral? The really Chinese guy? The one who was yelling? Oh, it's Nick. For real, this is my first time, so I hope you guys enjoyed it. Now it looks like freaking pop. Like right here. All of it's still in there, but some of it's still in there. So let's just get this stuff cleaned up. And I hope you just got